Static guidance by my dog a Draco. So if I'm feeling static, he gon' love it when I say so.
Let a problem pop up, watch him pop up, make you lay low. Choppers and them blocks to turn the top to a tomato.
Well, dude, True Gaming Lit, man. Your boy, Jay True, back, man, with another Lit Reaction View for you guys again, man. I appreciate all you guys for tuning in, man. That means so much to me, gang. Y'all don't know how much that means for me. You guys got the notification bell on, man. Appreciate that, man. Your boy has got a lot of videos, a lot of requests, you know what I'm saying? A lot of reactions for you guys, man. So, I'm going to be dropping every hour, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's how I'm going to be dropping a lot of requests, man. A lot of videos, man. So, music has a notification bell, man, so y'all know. Because I might be doing y'all requests, you know what I'm saying? So stay tuned, man, you know what I'm saying? Check all my videos out, man. I appreciate all y'all checking all my videos out. You know what I'm saying? Don't be picking which one that. Watch all the videos, bro. Because you might listen to somebody you might like, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so all right, gang, today this request for my day one, John Q, Matthew G Herbo, Malcolm, you know what I'm saying? It's an all-in-out video. So I definitely rock with G Herbo, man. So, salute to South Rack, man, you know what I'm saying? The crazy out there, you know what I'm saying? Stay safe out there, you feel me? But yeah, so I did a couple reaction on G Herbo, but he's not new to the channel, man. So if you check it out, he said this is a very good storytelling song. So see what we're talking about, man. Let's get straight into it, man. See what we're talking about. Let's get it. I like that cover though. I got Tango Mountain Beast. RP Malcolm S, man. I don't know this song about that now, but you know.
Look. Once upon a time around the south side, a young black man grew up in the house. Had a pops he never knew, with a mom that strung out. His granny careless just about said he'll never make it out. Of the hood, I had a handful of aunties that could vouch. Young nigga named Malcolm, all his homies called him out. His big brother off in college, Malcolm took another route. From game banging, cane slinging, moms threw him out the house. Stuck on probation on and off since 13, been in and out. Soon as he turned 17, shit got super wild. Still a juvenile, he just toting Rugers now. And shooting now, streets got him, Malcolm ruthless now. Mom still getting higher than a motherfucker. Malcolm used to cry at night, shit a motherfucker. Ask himself why every time he lie at night. Sometimes he even pray to God and wish he died at night. He grown now, had to get it on his own, and he know nobody gon' be there when he alone, and so fuck it, he just gon' continue doing wrong then. One day he woke up, left the house, and he forgot it. But something inside told him Malcolm lead a ratchet. But he ain't worried, he been letting niggas have it. All his life he been banging, stealing, robbing, killing, living heartless, foolish, godless. Stopped to get some switches from the supermarket. Usually lead a car neutral, but he parked it. Looked in his rearview, two niggas black charges.
What happened? Yeah.
Black hoodies, black masks, black carvings. He knew it's over, try to duck, they start sparking. Shells popping everywhere, Mal get out of there. He going crazy, cause he knew it, Mal gon' fire. Car hit up, windows out, but that was minor. Perfect setting, it just wasn't Malcolm time yet.
Push
in the house, yell out the moms, where my iron at? And he getting high, don't know where's mine at. Niggas was masked up, he don't know where to find him. Was getting.
Oh. So you, man, you can't leave in your strap, man. I mean, I definitely like the storytelling right now, man. Definitely, you know what I'm saying? Something, you know, to keep you listening, man. So I'm liking it. You know what I'm saying? So he got out that jam, man. They ran up on him, you know. And so you never know, man. You go out in the streets, man. You never know who gonna get you or where, man. It's crazy, man. But who knows if McGregor had his gun? You know, I'm pretty sure he would have bust back. So. I'm rocking with it, man. I'm rocking with it. Bring it back a little bit. All right, back into it.
In the house, yell out to moms, where my iron at? And now he getting high, don't know where's mine at. Niggas was masked up, he don't know where to find him.
Right.
Was getting
you know who
out,
did it.
He ain't know who was behind him. But when he catch a nigga slipping, gon' remind him. So weeks later, Malk right back in that action. Whip fixed, new tents, painted slab. Malk riding late night, round threesome. But young and focused, he just looking and he peeps some. Charge a park, car on, he see the heat running. Bitch hop in the passenger, he trying to freak some. Malcolm ready, his adrenaline just keep rushing. But he ain't bugging, he don't want homie to see him coming. He gon' wait, cause when he run up, he ain't leaving nothing. Fuck around and hit the bitch up, he ain't even bluffing. Look what Malcolm got now, yeah, this is lucky day. He on a mission, watch the charger pull off right away. sweet as fuck, nigga. Four right up the way, stay. Yeah. Ain't even watching Malcolm trail a nigga all the way. He super geek, been trying to catch some action all the day.
Get him.
Charger pulling in, parking in the driveway. Malcolm parked some houses down, he finna valet. But some tell him, Malcolm, you might as well go all the way. You came to spot before you spark him, might as well rob him. Walked him right into the safe, it was a piece of cake. Gave him 300K and Malcolm blew his face away. Ooh. Ain't give a fuck that nigga up, he gave the bitch a break. But fans watched the whole thing while they investigate. They had surveillance on the nigga houses yesterday.
Wow.
Running out the back door with the cheese. Case pointed in his face, don't move, freeze. His man racing, run, throw the gun.
Sweet.
But Malcolm came right to his senses, got down on his knees. The saddest thing about life, it keep revolving. Same story, different niggas, same apartments. Same gutter, same group of people starving. Malcolm could've stayed in school and got a job though. But this was all that Malcolm knew, he from Chicago. Compare contrast of Malcolm's from a rich town. His whole life was planned out since he was 6 pounds. Let me break it to a core so you can focus more. At the age he started puberty, he was smoking weed. His 8th grade graduation, he was toting heat. His freshman year of high school, he was posted. Before he saw his senior year, his life was over. Over. It's over.
It's over.
It's over. Over.
Wow. Wow. Wow, that was good, bro. So then my day one, John Crew, man, for crossing that, man. Wow. Mike was a bad boy, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy, though, man, how the story went like that, you know? I'm like, when you, you know, was young and you in school, you know what I'm saying? When you hit them teenager years, man, it's a whole nother ballgame, man. Like, you driving them streets, you know, and that happened to Michael, you know what I'm saying? Like, he got involved in the streets and it was, like, too late for him, you know? And that's crazy how he went up, dude, and the cops were always watching his house, bro. And to do that, to kill him and then rob him, then come outside, they're already waiting for him. Man, that's life murder right there, man. So, yeah, I mean, he just saw him when he saw him in the car, you know what I'm saying? I mean, he probably would have, you know what I'm saying, got caught like that. But like I said, you know what I'm saying, that's a good, very, very good storytelling, man. So, my boy, John Creek, once again, man. That was good when I finally got to this request, you know what I'm saying? So, you got like, let me feel and comment how you feel about that, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, once again, Super Shot Rat, your boy, stay safe out there. You got like, comment, and then catch the bell, gang. You know, if you saw, you knew, hit that somewhere with your boy, man. Till next time, gang, we out, gang, gang, gang.